writers or artists out there in the audience, keep writing through your fear and through your insecurity. Keep writing because those fears, those internal demons will never go away. But the deeper you dig, the more armor you build. And despite our Twitter and soundbite culture, right, remain a few ways we can culturally engage in deep thinking and transform. The act of writing and the concept of ghosts are not two separate objects. The spiritualist movement, which began in the U.S. in the 1850s, popularized communication with the dead through public seances, spirit mediums, and psychics. Out of that, it grew a national but spirit talking actually left its mark on literature. Sir Arthur Conan Doyle, if you think anyone knows who that is, Sherlock Holmes, published an earnest work of psychical research called The Coming of the Fairies. William Butler Yeats was also an avid spiritualist and occultist. The term ghostwriting emerged during this time in reference to medium spirit writing, where they thought that the ghosts would communicate through them and they would and the term has remained with us, the ghostwriter. Like literary modernism, spiritualism functioned both as method and as metaphor. The ghost frontier sought to embrace both authority and iconoclasm, both tradition and innovation, both in continuity and fragmentation. The ability to communicate with the ghost, even metaphorically, offers fertile models for the kinds of cultural and linguistic subversion that many of us seek in our own right. Hauntings can be used for just about any type of troubled or troubling relationship, physical, spiritual, emotional, literal, temporal. And for many literary critics, for those who might be familiar with literary theory, haunting is also a synonym for intertextuality, which you might be familiar with. In closing, one cannot be at Greensboro College and speaking of ghosts and writing and not mention Omen. We have to bring Omen into it. Who is thought to haunt this college? And there are actual reports and experiences that the lights will flicker